for our viewers, we do want you to know that that's kind of what we're going to be targeting on, is four specific areas. So we're going to kind of break this up into a few different teachings. The first thing that we really want to hone in on, and I think that Dr. Lappert, he's going to do that for you guys, is he's going to talk about God's healing power for you today. I think that it's very relevant, especially with certain fears or certain things that are going on when people are worried about disease. As a church, we've kind of taken the stance, we don't really want to play into the fear aspect, we want to play into the faith aspect. What does God's word have to tell us about these things, just regarding sickness and how we should deal with it? Because the opposite side of sickness is well-being, it's healing, it's restoration. And the Bible has talked about that, as Dr. Lappert referred to from the very beginning. The second thing that we want to hone in on is just giving you a biblical understanding of healing and salvation and how that all works together. And then we're going to kind of play into things regarding healing, of how do you pray for healing for other people. And did I miss anything? I just want to make sure we have it.
And especially, how do you pray for yourself?
Yes, exactly.
How do you seek healing? And what do you do?
Yeah, and I think that that's good. We want to give you practical instead of only talking theory. So we pray that this series would bless you and that you would enjoy this, whether it be from the comfort of your home, your work, your car, wherever it is that you're watching us. So we wish you God's blessing, and especially with this, we wish you God's protection and His healing. He loves you, and He is the God who heals.